Four Americans detained in Russia for years are on their way home after the biggest prisoner